Hey everybody, it's Robert from Kapwing, and have you ever noticed while you're scrolling through your Discord servers that some of them have animated icons? Ones that look sort of like this? They're pretty cool. Today I'm going to show you how to make an animated server icon that you can add to your server in Discord. It takes just a few steps, so let's hop right into the tutorial. So one of the first things to know before adding your animated server icon is that this is a level one perk on a Discord server. That means that your Discord server is going to need a couple of boosts before you're able to add the animated server icon. You can get boosts by signing up for Discord Nitro. It's their monthly subscription service. It's $9.99 a month. And when you sign up, you get two boosts automatically. So you can see here on the Kapwing server, we've got no boosts. So I'm going to add two to the server. I just signed up for Nitro and we'll be able to get started with our animated server icon. So let's go ahead and boost the server. So I'll say two and then next and boost two times. And there we go. So you see here, level one is now unlocked just like a video game or something. And we're able to go ahead and add our animated server icon. Now that we've boosted our server and we have the animated icons unlocked, I'm gonna head over here to the Discord server icon maker on kapwing.com. This is a template that we've built on Kapwing that is the perfect size for Discord server icons, whether they're animated or static. And you'll see here it says 512 by 512 pixels. That is the recommended size for these icons. So I will drop a link to this template down in the description, but we'll start by just clicking make it. And then you'll see here, we already have some graphics that are built in, but I'm gonna be adding my own graphics today. So I actually have a Kapwing logo that we use for a lot of things I can just throw in here. And this obviously isn't an animated image, it's just a static picture. So let's animate it so that it looks a little more intricate for our server icon. So I'll click on my image here, and then in the right sidebar here, you'll see this animate tab. So I'll click on that. And then we have several different animation options for static images like this, but I'm gonna go with this one hue rotate, which makes the image go through a bunch of different colors. And you may notice here, there's still those extra layers from our template. So I'm gonna go ahead and delete those layers out so that they don't come into my final project here. So again, I just click the animate tab and I go to hue rotate, and we can slow it down even. We can speed it up. I think that's a little fast. I like how it looks when it's slow like this, just slowly cycling through the colors. So I think this is kind of a cool server icon. It was really easy for me to make, and I can just quickly get it up now that my server is boosted. So you'll see there's this big red export video button in the top right corner. These server icons do need to be uploaded to Discord as GIFs. So I'll click the arrow here and I'll click export as GIF. And then Kapwing's gonna take just a few moments to process that. You'll have no watermark as long as you're signed in. And I'll go ahead and fast forward to when it's ready. All right, looks like our file is now finished exporting, and you can see the GIF is looking good here in Kapwing. So I'll just go ahead and click download. Now, something that's good to know about these server icons is you can bring any MP4 or image or GIF into Kapwing, and as long as you're exporting it at this correct 512 by 512 size that's recommended for Discord, it should work as your Discord server icon. So if you wanna make a moment from a YouTube video your server icon, or if you already have a GIF that you wanna use as your server icon, just throw it into our template here and export it as a GIF. So I'm gonna head over to Discord now to change my icon. So currently the Kapwing server just has this static image of the Kapwing cat. You will need to be an admin to change a server icon. So I'll right click on the Kapwing server and I'll go down to server settings and then overview. And then right up here at the top, you'll see change icon. You've got the image that you're currently using. So I'll click that and I will click on this GIF that I just created. And there I can already see it's added in and it's rotating through the colors. You click this green save changes button that appears at the bottom of the screen. And your new animated server icon is in and ready to go, and all of the users inside of your server should see it. So I will click escape here. And then when I mouse over the Kapwing server in my list now, you'll see that it's cycling through the colors. So it does work and we're all set. So it was just a few clicks today using the Kapwing Discord server icon template, and we were able to animate this image and make it really cool and something that stands out in the server list.
And that's pretty much all there is to it. boost your server to level 2 using Discord Nitro, or get somebody in your server to do it, create a GIF using the Discord server icon template on kapwing.com, and then add it to your server for everybody to enjoy. If you found this tutorial helpful today, please consider subscribing to our channel or dropping a like down below. We're making new tutorials all the time on how you can get the most out of platforms like Discord, TikTok, and everything else that's used by modern creators. This has been Robert from Kapwing, and we'll see you in the next video.